Hi everybody, my name is Jimmy Johansson, and in this video I'm going to show you how you can edit and update tasks, not only on the 3DEXPERIENCE platform, but also from within SolidWorks. We start on the 3DEXPERIENCE platform where we had the task created in the previous video. If we click on the task, we can edit and update the details of the task itself. However, we can also drag and drop the task from one column to another, updating its status. All of this can be done also from within SolidWorks. So if we switch to SolidWorks, we can see that the 3DEXPERIENCE add-in is active in the task pane. If I click on the arrow pointing downwards at the top blue bar in the task pane, I can then select more apps and roles, and there I can locate the collaborative tasks application and launch it directly in the task pane. There I have the very same view as I have on the 3DEXPERIENCE platform, meaning I can select the task to review and edit the details of it, and I can also drag and drop it from one column to another to update its status.